just stopped and restarted the 360 camera. We're coming to the end of a row on Monday, May 15th. Time is right at 2 o'clock. We rode down the Petaluma River from the launch ramp. About 2 miles and then turned around and came back. Upstream under the Martin Rail Bridge and Highway 101 bridge, which we're approaching now, you can see. Anyway, we rode upstream past the turning basin, went on up, maybe 1,000 feet beyond Lynch Creek. River channel was had a lot of down trees that were blocking the way, and it finally got to a very narrow spot that I didn't really want to bother with, so we turned around. So we're on our way back now. We've gone about 9.3 miles. We've got another, maybe a little less than half a mile to go. So it's been a good day. Boats, one motorboat and one rowing shell down on the river just after we were doing our first leg there, going downstream. And since then, it's been real quiet, which is nice because there's no wake, nobody to bother getting in the way. Is that I had gotten some Reese's peanut butter cups. That would have made it perfect. Wind was a bit of an issue earlier in the day. It was coming out of the west, northwest at about 9 miles an hour for a good deal of the throw up wind, but it's eased off a bit. Shade's nice. Turn around and prudently back under the bridge so that I can see what's coming toward my mast and the camera here. Oh yeah, we've got lots of room. Lots and lots of room. tide's humming in here. Dropped about 2.5 feet since we went upstream. I keep thinking that one of these times I'm going to have all the proper gear with me, and I'm going to come up here when everything is just right and tie up to that groin on the bridge there and scrape and scrub that depth board so you can actually read it. When we came through here earlier, on our way upstream, the water was just below that bar on the three-foot line. Time to do it would be slack tide when there's no current to deal with. Nice if 101 were a long way away from the river. We wouldn't have to listen to all the traffic noise on the bridge. Thank you. 2.74 miles. Beautiful day. Thanks for coming along.